Good day from KY3 News. We are following breaking news within the past hour.
Police and firefighters were called to a three-vehicle crash on Sunshine near the West Bypass involving a Republic school bus with students on board. No one on the bus was hurt. A driver and a passenger in one of the other vehicles were taken to the hospital but are expected to be okay. Another bus picked up the students about a half hour ago. An investigation into that crash is ongoing. If you didn't